Transperth network doesn't have escalators. They have rapid transit escalators. They are so much better than your normal escalator. They are much faster and much more frequent, just like a normal rapid transit system. It's so frequent I can pop on at any time. Wow! Look at this. It's very rapid indeed, and I'm getting to my destination in absolutely no time. One of the unique features of Airport Central Station are the escalators, which are now the longest uninterrupted escalators in the Southern Hemisphere. They are approximately 35 metres long and 15 metres tall. So, we're gonna go take a look. I'll just pass through the barrier here. And up we go. Wow, what a view. This is absolutely amazing. We're almost at the top. There we go. From above, you really get a good view of the main concourse level below. So these pair of very long escalators take you to the footbridge, which links the station with the airport terminals. From the top of the Airport Central Station concourse, we get a good view of the footbridge, which is fully undercover and winds its way all the way to Terminals 1 and 2, which are the main airport terminals at Perth Airport, generally home to international flights and Virgin Australia. Let's take a look at the same escalators going down. That view is amazing.
Brendan.
Hello.
Oh, you funny, you buggers. I might turn around.
And we're done.
Thank you. service into the city. Please stand clear of platform 1. Passengers on the platform, please. Minded people, be kind, be kind before boarding. Please allow the passengers to be detrained before boarding. Thank you.
attention passengers. Transperth Trains advises passengers that luggage and personal